Today we will hear from several extraordinary individuals who have endured the worst forms of human exploitation and survived human trafficking. I welcome each and every one of you and thank you most sincerely for your courage, commitment, and generosity in sharing your stories of pain, suffering, and redemption.
It ought to concern every nation because it endangers public health and fuels violence and organized crime. I'm talking about the injustice, the outrage of human trafficking, which must be called by its true name, modern slavery.
Thank you.